Recibido. Todo en talla.
That six flat of Garcia sighting just today.
Copy.
Checkpoint. Got to watch it.
No, that sounds like my own father.
Todo en orden. Sí, todo está tranquilo.
I bet this place has a stash room. Try to call back up now.
Over here, my friend.
Juan, the checkpoint is clear.
Didn't that feel good? You've earned some guerrilla karma today. Keep it up, Danny.
What can you tell me?
You want to hit the military where it hurts? There's an anti-aircraft site on Santuario. Blow it up.
Thank you. Juan, I found the tower.
Don't stop now, Danny. Find the guerrilla path and follow it to my contact.
Sí, I'm on my way.
Here comes trouble. Juan described you pretty well. My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo today.
Are you going to tell me what I'm stealing?
Depleted uranium.
Perdón, I thought you just said uranium.
You heard me. Look, all I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
You ex-military?
Isn't everybody?
Okay. Just show me where it is.
First, you take this parachute. Trust me, it can save your life. Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside.
Conscript or volunteer?
Conscript. My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his every word.
So now you're a traitor?
Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two, a little bribe to these double agents will get us military intel.
Right. No weapons. Pesos ready.
There he is. Hope you got some pesos on you.
Hebola.
Okay, check this out. Here's where you can find some weapons around here.
Hey, thanks.
Sure. Whatever you and Raisa are about to do, I don't want to be around for it.
Everyone's got their price.
Not every soldier's a fanatic. Some are just trying to feed their families. Just remember to put the bomb over there before you approach them. Use your phone to scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job talk.
There's the officer in charge.
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker.
Hey.
This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium, Danny. That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
Okay, careful, Danny.
Company searching this island. Has everyone got their Libertad plane card? Good. Got the idea from the Yankees what they were wanting to have. Thank you.
found the armory. The uranium is inside. Camera. The key. This should get me Juan's uranium.
All for your protection. When they swear their oath. some warriors have hired me. When you see a soldier of Yara, it is the duty of every Yara under their protection to stop them and thank them for their service.
The uranium. Juan, you didn't fucking tell me I was stealing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Now bring it back to me.
What if this shit kills me?
It's depleted uranium, Danny. Stop being such a pussy.
money. You got the uranium?
Si. Still want to know what he's going to do with it.
If I know Juan, you're about to get a fucked up surprise. See you back at camp.
I don't want to die.
Guerrillera.
What's up?
We found a sacred site dedicated to Triada. There's treasure in there, but it's guarded by spirits. I don't want any part of that shit. I wish you luck, compay.
Thanks a lot.
You a guerrilla?
Don't worry, I'm a friend.
Whoa now! Vamos, vamos! You don't belong here.
Thank you.
Medic can't save you. Sneaky. Fumigator. An alarm.
Disgusting. mensaje especial para Yara del presidente Castillo.
Sniper. Dog.
You trust me.
From presidente Anton Castillo.
And
manipulated our island, whether pillaging our resources or even possessing us as slaves. And now that we possess our miracle, our viviro, they covet the jewel once more. But this time, there will be no colonizers, only consumers. Consumers who will not only pay, but beg at our feet. I swear this. As a Castillo, as your protector, your guard, your lion.
Anton Castillo.
Paradise comes at a cost.
Bad dog. Oh yeah, Juan.
This is Resolver, Danny. Depleted uranium. Soviets left these sexy byproducts of nuclear enrichment behind in the 80s. Yankees use it for tank armor and bullets. Crazy assholes.
Sounds dangerous.
You'll be a fucking superhero, Danny.
Lita and I used to sneak these into the orphanage.
Essential reading while waiting to fuck up convoys in the mud. A guerrilla must be a sponge for inspiration.
Okay, what the hell is this?
This is a Supremo.
Looks like a rocket launcher.
See, she does that too. One more thing. I want you to meet Tostador. The two go together like fire and fury.
I like how you resolver, Juan.
So do I.
Hola.
Oye.
Supremos are like a good lover. Or a great sandwich.
Are you just hungry, Juan?
Yes. But I'm talking about layers, Danny. Head to the workbench and I'll show you.
Oye, comadre.
Supremos aren't just simple tools of destruction, Danny. Let's take a look at that Supremo. The special ingredient that makes this all happen is Supremo Bond. You need it to make your gadgets. Pick a gadget, Danny.
This is a safe space. There's no wrong answer here. Go talk to Clara. Time to give that Supremo a workout.
More rain.
Now go talk to Clara. Time to put that Supremo to use, guerrilla.
Strong out there. Trust your instincts.
Got nothing to say to you. You really think we get through that blockade?
Claro, no.
Yeah, but do you?
What do I look like, a fucking Triada free? I can't
predict. Got a job for you. I don't need to tell you that Viviro is the lifeblood of Castillo's regime. He's built work camps to produce it all over Yara. These plantations use outcasts as slaves to grow the tobacco plants they turn into bebido. These are our people, Danny. Beaten, tortured, sprayed by poison chemicals. There's a camp on this island. We tried to destroy it when we invaded. We failed. Now, we're going to finish the job. Julio is waiting for you at a nearby barn. Hit that slave camp hard. Suerte.
You asked for my opinion, Freddy.
Of that Supremo. Now, if things get too heavy with the soldados, just pull the trigger. But one tiny, tiny thing you should know.
Uh-huh.
The Supremos are in an experimental phase. They need time to breathe after you use them. You know, so they don't overload and kill you.
Could have told me before I strapped one to my back.
Just let that Supremo feed off the blood of your enemies.
What?
Yeah, you'll get it, Danny. You'll get it.
Hola. Stay strong. Thank you.
You actually showed up. Listen, I'm not going to bullshit you. I wanted to do this alone, but Clara gave me an order.
I can handle myself.
Don't give a shit. So could Lita. She should be here right now, but instead, I get you.
And I'm supposed to be in Miami, but instead, my two best friends are dead, and I'm stuck here with you. So, truce?
Enough talk. Step one, we hit the tobacco. Step two, we destroy their poison supply. Step three, we get the fuck out of there, and Castillo gets a nice pretty message from Libertad.
Got it.
Take this gear. It'll protect you from fire, and more importantly, Castillo's fucking poison. Using the right protective gear in the right situation will keep you alive.
Yeah, right tool for the right job. I'm hearing that a lot lately. Listen, Julio. Lita was like a sister to me.
She shouldn't have been on that fucking boat. She died because of you, Rojas.
No. Anton Castillo killed Lita. If I could change anything, it would be me dying on that beach. Lita was a better person than I could ever be. And if she loved you, well, that just says a lot about who you are.
Enough. Look, if you and I are going to do this, you need to know about the poison.
You mean that shit they spray on the leaves?
Its real name is PG-240, but we call it the poison because it fucks up your system. Try not to breathe it or get it on your skin. It can make you go fucking crazy or sick, like deep down sick. And if that doesn't get you, the cancer that grows inside you will.
Coño.
So you're military. Marksman? Close assault? What's your thing?
I'm good with guns. We get along.
We'll start thinking. That gear I gave you is good for fire and poison, but guerrillas need gear that fits their style, no matter the situation, or they get themselves killed. This is a good place to scout it.
Right behind you.
Let's see what we're up against.
Up here. Dale.
See the Viviro tobacco and the yellow poison tanks?
See.
Punch holes in the tanks to let the poison out into the air. Fun fact. Poison and fire make a hell of a mix. Big boom. Same idea with the fumigators. They're hard to kill, but they can't take the heat. You've got a flamethrower. You've got that Supremo. Time to fuck up all this Viviro bullshit. You know, Lita and I had a ritual. Psych us up before battle. A song.
Hit me.
El movimiento de libertad. Oh, bella ciao, bella ciao. Bella ciao, ciao, ciao.
For Lita.
For Lita. Let's make some chaos, Danny.
burn this fucking place to the ground.
Chao, 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 y si mi cuerpo arde en
encadenado.
¿Estás listo para la
on my way. With a flamethrower. Felt familiar.
Over there!
Sabias palabras de nuestro presidente.
Hit them hard!
Me enviaron!
There's a wall!
Get the top.
On one side.
Hey. Shit. You really can hold your own.
I don't want to say I told you so, but...
Look, we should move. That was a hell of a light show, and they're going to see the smoke.
We work well together.
Si. Listen, if you are good with Lita, you're good with me. Gracias, Danny. Meet you back at camp.
Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.